Sorry, maybe next time.
Carsey's. Ow! Ugh.
He really hates them, huh?
Chapu. He left the sword Waka gave him in Bisade. And he fought with an Albed Machina weapon instead.
That's got nothing to do with it. I just hate these sacrilegious contraptions. It won't work anyway.
Don't say that. It might be a hopeless campaign. And it might mean defying Yevon. But The Crusaders and the Albed, they're doing their best to defeat Sin. They want to rid Spira of Sin forever. And that's just what we want too, isn't it? Isn't it?
All right. But I still think Mackinac bad news. They're forbidden for a reason.
Lady Summoner, there you are. The command center is that way. Maester Keenock is also there.
Maester Keenock too?
Yes. Please, hurry, my lady.
Monopoly's a great thing. Things are selling no matter what the price.
Oops, sorry, I forgot. Welcome.
The operation will begin shortly. Please check all your equipment.
You all right?
Of course not. I came here to fight Sin, but they stick me here!
If you want to prove yourself...
Huh?
First, you must complete the tasks you are given.
Oh, I had heard from Seymour, but I didn't know if we'd actually meet. Good to see you, Auron. 10 years, is it?
That's Wen Kenok, one of the four maesters of Yevon. He leads the warrior monks, and also commands the Crusaders.
All troops ready to move at your command, sir.
Good. Dismissed.
Sir!
Tell me, Auron, where have you been the last 10 years?
We don't have time for this now, do we?
This plan won't work, you know that. We'll just let them dream a little longer.
What?
Lord Kenok?
Oh, yes. Proceed.
That Kenok a maester?
I heard that, Auron. A lot has happened the last 10 years. What were you doing and where?
Fulfilling a promise I made to a friend. I still am.
Just tell me one thing. Have you seen Zanarkand?
I kinda think we don't belong here.
It is time at last. We must tell the Elbed waiting outside to begin the operation at once. The fiends may break through. This place is not safe. Make sure you're prepared to defend yourselves. Tell me when you're ready.
I'm a little nervous. Anything could happen. Make sure you're ready for combat. Anything could happen.
Go to Yuna.
With them here, it's like Yevon authorizes this whole operation.
Are you ready? Maester Kenok, please.
Will Sin come?
Sin always returns for its spawn. To make sure, we're going to encourage them to call out to it.
You won't have to. It'll come.
I remembered Auron telling me. Sin is my old man. Sin is Jekt.
Cast a spell at its head.
block my shot, yeah? I don't believe it.
Stand back, Lady Yuna.
Yes.
Thank you.
others.
What's going on? Why? What? What's going on?
Don't you run away from me!
Everyone, stand back! I'll summon!
You won't hurt it!
Your powers are still too weak.
But I must do something!
You can't!
No idea what I was thinking when I ran after Sin that day. Before I knew what I was doing, there I was, chasing him down like a thief at market. Maybe I was angry. Maybe I wanted to go home. I kept thinking of Xanarkand and my old man.
say you don't practice anymore, that you're gonna retire.
Let them talk. I'm still the best.
They say you're no good because you drink all the time.
I can quit drinking whenever I want.
Then do it now.
What did you say?
You just said you can't.
Tomorrow, maybe.
Why not today?
Why do today what you can leave for tomorrow? There he goes again, crying.
I thought I sensed my old man there. Somewhere. Or maybe it was just Sin's toxin playing tricks on my mind. How many died today? People die, and Yuna dances. When will she stop dancing? When will it stop? Yuna won't stop dancing. Not until Sin is gone. Those were my thoughts then, I think.
I see you're still here.
Huh?
Many stories ended here today. But yours goes on, I see.
What? Sin had come and gone, but I remained here.
You were in contact with Sin again. The toxin. Are you okay?
A swift retreat. Satisfied?
What do you mean?
Those who turn from Yevon died, while the faithful live on.
The past 10 years have changed you, I see.
You do not look so well. But now, more than ever, you must be the people's strength, their confidence. Anyone else would be expected to show their sorrow. But you are a summoner. You are Spira's hope. Until Sin is defeated, you must not relent. Do you understand?
Yes. I understand.
Are you afraid? Yuna, take me as your pillar of strength. As Yuna Leska had her Lord Zaon. Lady Yuna, until next we meet, farewell.
Sin is checked.
Yeah. For a while there, I thought I could feel him. But that doesn't mean I believe you.
Sin is checked. He came here for you.
So he killed all those people just for a chance to see me?
That's what Sin does. He wanted to show that to you. Do you know why?
How am I supposed to know?
So you would kill him. As long as he is Sin, Jekt will keep killing. He wants you to stop him.
You gotta be kidding. How do you know all of this anyway?
I'm not done talking to you. Don't you run away!
You're the one running.
Are you all right? Thank you. I will.
I made a bundle with the operation prices. But the way you turned down, they deserved a better deal. I guess the summoners are our only hope.
He's awfully cheerful.
In dark times, she must be. She must shine bright.
Huh?
Now are dark times. Yuna tries hard.
We should help her then.
If we worry, she tries harder. Do not frown.
Don't worry, be happy.
Kimari, try too.
Smile, let me see. Sad.
Wait.
I'll take you all on!
How much longer till Xanarkand?
Still a ways.
First down the Moonflow to the Guado city of Guado Salam. Then we cross the Thunder Plains to the Temple of Makalania.
Oh, boy.
And before that, we get to pray at the temple in Jose.
We can't just skip all that, can we, huh?
Mm-mm. I have to pray to the faith in every temple in order to earn the final Aeon.
That's a summoner's training. She's gotta prepare mind and body, all just to get ready for the final summoning.
Must be tough, Yuna.
I'll be fine with you here.
Hey, new guy.
Me?
Who else?
What can I do for you, boss?
Don't tell Yuna you know about Sin and Jekt.
Huh?
You know her. She would distance herself from you. We do not want that.
I see. I think. Yeah, but even if I did say something, no one believed me, you know?
Yuna would.
Ah, you have a point. Come to think of it, did I really have to know about Jekt? What about my feelings?
Better than you finding out at a critical moment, becoming emotional.
What? Me? Emotional?
I heard you were quite the crybaby.
Yeah, maybe when I was a kid. Maybe even a little now. Just a little. Hey, I still don't buy your story, you hear?
Yuna, It is good to see you and your companions are well.
Yourselves as well, Captain. We were worried. Praise be to Yevon.
We escaped with our lives, but our troops were decimated.
Of all our chocobos, only this one made it.
We make pretty poor chocobo-mounted forces without chocobos.
We turned our backs on the teachings and cast away our faith. This is our just reward. So many died in vain. It was a mistake.
It's just you now, but don't worry. We're here for you.
We should never have ignored the teachings.
Is that the Jose Temple?
The Lightning Mushroom Rock. It only opens when a summoner is addressing the Faith.
That means another summoner's already in there.
Another summoner?
What if it's Donna?
We have to hurry.
Right! In we go!